Okay, guys. This time, I gotta figure out. I'm actually gonna figure out plants this time. Not gonna fiddle with this. Because this kind of works. I don't know how well it works, but it kinda works. But yeah. I think you said I should build everything out of molten enderium, although I can't remember that. Okay, here, I gotta build a harvester. And I figure if I build a harvester, right, and I use it on this one plant, then I build an my brain, it's not working right now. If I build a autonomous activator, that word is so hard to say when your brain farts. You know? Okay. Oh, poop. Wait a second. I don't have any plastic. Unless I do have plastic, in which case it's come from here. How about in here? Nope. How about, what's that? Iron. Okay. I also had this other weird idea of taking all of those and automating it so that they all become bars instantly. I don't know how well that idea would go either. So, there's that. So, let's see. Wait, what's this doing? Oh, that's turning. Okay. I'm a derp. So, first, we'll start with the harvester. Gold gear, bunch of stuff I can get pretty easily. Okay. So, first, we're gonna need the plastic. And that's always the issue here. That's always the issue. Okay. So we'll break that. I'll break that. Okay. Although the worlds aren't built, I don't think, to be able to handle super heavy plants, I have been really, really tempted to do my usual thing and plant a epic-sized tree and then destroy it. You know, just to get all of the plastic that I could ever need out of it. You know? It makes sense. At least a little bit. Okay. ME drive. This is a pulverizer. So we'll disconnect. It's kind of funny. When I need one, I disconnect it and I switch over to the other. That's how this is working right now. Okay, so now we've got the redstone furnace. Now reconnect the redstone furnace to it. Now that that's gaining power, we will plug in some rubber. Rubber. Quartz, comma. Okay. So this is pretty easy to get, I guess. So, first off, I am going to attempt to potentially do the thing I was talking about. It's probably a really dumb idea, but I think it's cool. Okay, then I've just got so many things going on at once, I'm trying to make sure I can get all of it done. You know? It's like having your hands. And yeah! And yeah. Okay. Maybe if I. Hey! Do I have a bunch of. Yes. Okay. Here's the idea. We're gonna give it a shot. It may or may not work. Like, at all. I think the first one I would want to do is seared stone. Now, the reason I would pick seared stone first is because of the fact that with seared stone, I would get the ability to do, well, make giant freaking things. And you know what I'm talking about. Giant freaking furnaces. I think they're furnaces. Are they called furnaces? Foundry, furnace, stuff. Okay. Yeah. There we go. And that is one automated. Now, in order to do this on a secondary spot, I'd have to connect pipes at the top and pipes at the bottom. Pipes at the top, pipes at the bottom. Pipes at the top, pipes at the bottom. In order to do this right. Otherwise, these pipes would connect together, and that's the thing you can't have happening. Look at that, we already got six of them. That's kind of cool. Now I'm just building seared stone out of nowhere. Okay, rubba-ba. Rubba-ba. Okay. And then all of this is already probably done. So we could just kind of cook that. Oh no, does that cook back again? No. That's all dark steel. This is stone. Kind of want to see. Let's see. Can we see if this works? Does that work? I could swear if you used it in a. No. Sieve. Okay, so these have like a 1% chance to drop. And these are like 100% chance to drop. Okay, never mind. That's a dumb idea. What if I built a cast-making machine? Wonder how well that would go. Eh. Okay, focus, 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 focus. I'm losing focus. And that's what I do, because that's not good right now. I mean, if it's a race, it's not a race if I'm not focused, right? Okay. Gold gear, so I need some of this. I need some of that. I need some of this. And I just realized I don't have something that I do need. That's glass, again. What is it with me and sand? Me and sand have so many issues. Like, every time I need sand, it's always gone. It's like it's a person, but it's not at all. Hey! Sand. The one time that I'm looking for sand, I actually have some sand. This is awesome. This is going in here. But wait a second, wasn't that glass? Nope, it's quartz glass. Never mind. Okay. I was like, I need glass, because I'm trying to build the middle part right here. That's why I'm trying to get everything already together. I already have one piece, so I could just gotta get three more. It's two and three. Okay, so now I'll change this back into normal glass. Although I'm pretty sure I didn't need to do that. Because I think it works the same way either way. I need 4 tin. Now we've start building up a harvester. And the reason to build up the harvester is I think the harvester eats up less energy than that big, giant, bulky machine that we've got already. And yeah. I don't need that in my life right now. Bulky machines are bad, except when they're good. Okay, so we'll build two of these. I'll put that back, and then we'll take this. Build one of these. And all of this comes from, like, what little items I have in my inventory. Okay, and I'm no. Yeah, I didn't think that would. I was hopeful, but there's too many of these items that can have broken stats with them. Okay, so now we've got a harvester. So now we set the harvester down right like Oh, that's not it. Set the harvester down right there. And then we put the chest here for the items. And now we build an autonomous activator that will pump items around this way. I think that should work. Okay, so autonomous activator. Auto. Honest? Just look for it. That's probably better. Auto-A-Bus? Oh god. My brain is not working. Auton. A-T. On. I can't brain. A-T. Auto. Wow! There we go! Yes! Words. I couldn't figure it out. But with words and some amount of brain power somewhere, probably wasn't mine. Yeah, I got that on loan. Not from you. Know who I'm talking about. two of these. Wait a second. Need four. Ooh, not that many. I guess that works. Okay, oops. Get that. Really? Oh, I'm lacking in the wood department. 30. 30. Okay. This, that. That is in the wrong spot, but I know that, and so is that, because I put there. Yes! Yes! And boom! Okay. So. This thing is going to go like that, or it's going to look at stuff funny. Okay. Okay, so that is the export? Maybe that's the insert. Configuration. Only gonna be insert. Everything gets to be inserted into this machine. Nothing is going to be pulled out of this machine. Okay. Now, if this machine doesn't work right, well, I'll just have to figure something else out from there. Okay. So this. Did I already cannibalize everything? Okay, so that's working for that over there. I'm like cannibalizing all my machines. This is working for this. But at the same time, I don't entirely need that? Maybe I do? I don't know if I do. I take it anyway. Okay. Because this is a little bit more important right now. I mean, it's not like I can't give it food. Okay, so now we disable that. Now, this is gaining power. And then it'll activate sometimes. I think. That becomes an insert. This. Oh, I can! That's cool. Okay. That kinda works. That's what I need. Okay. This one will extract. This one will be disabled. Okay. Now we just gotta wait for this one to start powering up. Yeah. Taking a minute. How much RF is this thing gonna gobble? My god. Maybe I should start taking some of those potatoes and growing those instead. Might be a better idea, you know? Good investment potatoes. I still have. Okay, I was like, do I still have potatoes? Yeah. I'm gonna start growing a buttload of potatoes instead. Because carrots? Screw carrots! I don't know if they're good for anything other than eyesight, but yeah. Bunch of those. That. Think I'll go down till there's like. I don't know how many left. A few? Okay. That seems like a few left. Okay. So now we'll cook a buttload of potatoes. And since that's free energy already. Okay. So, is it working? I think it's kind of working. Oh, that did more area than I anticipated. But it works. Okay. This is the bare minimum of what I was hoping for. I thought it was only going to activate on one. But you know, that works if it wants to do more. Sweet. Okay. I'm going to have to take all this stuff and dump it into a thing. Yes, this is going to be another random dump chest. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Okay, that. This. Ooh, that could have gone badly. Wait a second. I have a random torch. That's probably not good. Where is missing light? Something has to be missing light. Maybe something's not missing light? Maybe I'm just going crazy. But here's my number. So call me, I'm lazy. Okay. So I've got this. And I need a buttload of stuff. Wait a second. Can I break this down? Oh, that doesn't break down into much, though. It probably breaks down into like one stack, and that's not nearly what I need. And at least with that, I'll still have at least one. Now, I'm trying to find some more of that Munizio stuff that I had. At least I had it the other day. I don't exactly know where it went. Half tempted to go get my stuff down there. You know, because if I recall it right, I died really early on. Okay, this is junk. Take that. That's redstone. It's starting to kill a lot more bad guys now. Why so many skeletons? It's like my mommy cleaning the skeletons out of her closet. Ooh, ooh. Okay. So, I think it's just like, what, this? And one thing, a diamond? Is it four of these and diamond? I think it was that? No. How were these things made? Oh gosh, don't tell me it's this. It's probably that. Okay. What are those things called? Oh my god. What are you? Earth Pulsar. I never would have figured that out. Oh, that's a tiny bit easier than I thought it was. I'm okay with that. Okay. One Growth Pulsar. Oh, don't you lag on me. Okay. This is kind of freaky. I don't know if this is going fast enough. Oh. It's picking up random seeds now. Okay. So, yeah. This, that. I guess on a bright note, at least this thing was a little bit more accountable. Versus, like, the thing that I'm currently using, which is like, hey, let's pick up everything! You know? So there's that. Okay. I did not anticipate how much of this Mininino that I would need. I probably should have done this way earlier on. Okay. You have enough for what? A couple more growth pulsars? Okay. At least this way, I might have a chance of catching up. Not likely, because I have no idea what I'm even gonna do for power. Power and me are at odds right now. Because I have to figure out a good way to get it. Which means that I need to build a buttload of. Oh my god, this is scary. I don't like being down there. Is it gonna go faster now? Well, let's see. I think. Grow, grow. Two grows. Three grows. Four grows. Five. Holy crud, that's too many grows. Okay. I'm trying to keep these spread out so that no matter which one it goes into, it turns out okay. Ooh! That's a good idea. How about that? Okay. I'm gonna give this a shot. That's not good. Wish I would have seen that one coming. Although it was working pretty good, at least for a little bit. Yeah, look at that. We got an entire stack. And a couple more. Okay, but yeah, here's the idea I just thought of. Here it is. You're like, oh my god. That's okay. Seared stone, right? Bam! Right there. Right in the can. Right in the jar. Okay. Now for these, I can go like that. Go like this. Now I've got 20 more blocks for doing the giant ones. And this is what, 12 for each one? I think. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. 10, 11, 12. Yep, it's 12. Okay. So, what's that? So, we should probably melt down some aluminum. Just a little bit. don't know how much aluminum I'm actually going to need. Then, go like this. Oops, wrong button. And drop that there. This one becomes an insert. That locks to that. So now, every time it gets the right thing, it'll output it into here, and it'll drop this in here first before it drops anything into the other spots. And all of this is coming off of some fried egg, which probably isn't going to produce enough power forever, but. Now, if I just use my other fried egg generator here, that could work. At least for a good long time. Do I have more fried eggs? Feel like I'm missing out on some fried eggs here. Okay. If I just build up some more of these, though. There's that. This. I hate trees. I thought I would be beyond this by now, but no. Here we go. All the way back to square one. Pumping the gra air to grow a tree. Holy crud. That's a big tree. Okay. So, here's that. Forward. Okay. I'm finally doing something that I've been telling myself to do forever. And that was just this. Need more barrels. And then we're going to take this and we're going to sort it into feathers. We're finally going to pull the feathers out of the system. Yes. Power, 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 power for the sword. Power for the sword. I like this. It makes me feel strong. Even though I did add a little bit of a song to it. Whoopsie, I need that. This, don't need that. That. Okay. I think that should be good. Now, every time we get that, it'll go. And this is not backlogged at all. And this stays active forever because we're going to stick fried eggs in here. And fried eggs are forever. Maybe they're not forever. Because I can't apparently put them in. Ooh, dad. Need this. That. Okay. And I'm gonna come back to that one day and I'll be like, why is this here? I hate this. I need to build an axe. Actually, I think I have an axe. Just not using it. Extract. Insert. Okay, so that will keep that fed for at least a little bit. Uh-oh, did I break that? Oh, it has an auto output from the top? Well, the more you know. Okay. There, that works. That'll go at least until the cows come home. Ooh. I forgot about sludge. Oh God! I didn't know this thing made sludge. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! I forgot about that. That's that gooey substance that nobody likes. Sludge! Frick, 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 frick. Okay. I can solve this. I can solve this, but not right now.